Greetings, people. Paul McCall here.
People, this is a voiceover, right? You all really need to watch this video because I'm going to show you all the moon in two different positions, right? Two exact different positions, people. One on June 27th and one on July 4th. Okay, so watch the video, please.
Say about that, people. Good morning. It's 3 a.m. June 27th, 2011. I was sleeping, right? And I woke up, open my eyes, look out my window, between my gate, right? Where the two trees are planted. Between my gate, look what's there. Shine right through my window. People, I have not seen this in such a long. Actually, I can't remember last time I seen the quarter moon over this side. Okay, I cannot remember seeing the quarter moon on this side. Look at that. Okay, and look who's through the gate also. You see the Jupiter or Venus? I don't know which one it is yet. Case right between the gate also. See? Between the gate. So we have either Venus or Jupiter right there, right? Next to it is the moon. Right? And over here is the other morning star. You won't let me get it right now, but people, they are so, it's like all the stars of heaven is in the sky right now. Okay, it's like all the stars of heaven. Wow. Sun and the moon, the moon and the star together, but they're kind of distant. People, I have not seen this. The quarter moon over here, the super quarter moon, way on this side. This is the first time I've seen it way on this side. So does that mean we're gonna have another super moon in July? If we do, and it rises over here, people, wow, huh? If the next super moon rises on this side, you know it's gonna be more humongous than all the rest of them, right? Because it's lower to the earth. Anyway, I'm gonna go back to sleep. I just had to show that to you guys. Because I opened my eyes and it was right there in my face. So that's either Jupiter and this one over here. If that's Jupiter and this one is Venus. Or vice versa, okay? I'm gonna get it right now.
Okay. Okay, people, this is a voiceover, right? At 10:29 a.m., right? The same day, June 27th, I looked out and I seen the moon. It was so visible, but because the sky was so bright, I had a hard time focusing on it because the light was hurting my eye. But anyway, I captured it in a still picture, but you're gonna see it a little bit. But the moon is so bright, people, in the day after 10 a.m. at 10:29 a.m. I could still see so visibly, and it's huge. So I'm gonna show it to you in a still after this. Okay.
It's too bad I cannot get it. Too bad I cannot get it. Hey people, Paul McCullough here, happy 4th of July. Today July 4th, 2011 at 9:13 p.m. People, look at this. People, do you know we have a new moon? Do y'all know we have a new moon? Because from March, right, we have been having a super moon. From March, people. When last have y'all seen that little barren moon we had before? Huh? The last time you see that barren moon was February, okay? February was the last time you seen a barren moon set. Now we have a new moon, Osiris. You know? People, do you know the moon have two faces, right? One is always dark, right? I believe that we are seeing the other side of the moon. Because I'm telling you, people, remember in March, NASA made a big stink. The whole news make a big stink. Oh, we're gonna have a super full moon. The first time in about 25 years, the moon gonna be so close to the earth. But people, since then, the moon have been closer to the earth than it's been ever since I've known myself. We have had a super full moon every single month since March. Okay? And people, and June 27th, right? I'm gonna show it to you later. The moon rose in a position, right, that I've never ever seen it rose before. I've never seen a moon that far to the maybe you call it northeast. I've never seen the moon that far, so we're gonna have a super full moon in July. Okay, people, we have a new moon, okay? We have a new moon. I'm telling you all right now, we have a new moon. This is not the same moon that we've been having. Okay. I want any one of you to show me the moon this huge, right? So close to the earth before March 7th, 2011. For the past 5 months, people, I mean, March, April, May, June, and now we're gonna have it in July also. We're gonna have a super full moon in July. Remember, Paul Michael told you, okay? Not trying to brag, but I haven't been wrong so far. Today, July 4th, and people, do you all know, right, that, like I showed you all earlier, the picture that I took earlier, right? The picture that I took with the angel and stuff, those pictures were taken on July 4, 2009, people, okay? 3 years ago, July 4, 2009, I took those pictures of the angels, okay? So, like I said, we're gonna have a super full moon in July, maybe July 12th or the 13th. But we're definitely gonna have it. And it's gonna rise from the east, right? But it's gonna be close to my trees. Look how orange it is, people. It is so orange. Significant day in American history, July 4th. Significant day in Egyptian history, July 4th. Okay, folks, that's all for now. Just have to show you all that another super full moon is coming our way. And this one I'm gonna wreak some havoc, because depending on what the First Circuit Court in Boston, depending on what they rule, if they do any wrong ruling against the people, wow, woe be unto them. Woe be unto them. Alright, one love, my people. Later. Happy 4th of July, okay?
Okay, people, the picture you're looking at, right, this was taken on July 4th, 2009 at 7:07 p.m. Okay, this picture, these ones was taken July 4th, 2009 at 7:07 p.m. And I brought a message. And in my next video that's coming up after this one, I'm going to upload it after this one, it tells the truth about July 4th in America history. It tells about the connection between American independence and Egyptian history. So people, stay tuned for the next video. I don't have a full title yet, but the name of it is going to have in breaking news, 4th of July, going to be in the title, and I'm going to attach it to this video after I upload it. So stay tuned for the next video. It's going to be about the truth about 4th of July. Alright, so one love, my people. Take care.